خانم ها آقایان، سفر امروز رو از زمین های خاکی بوشهر شروع میکنیم. از فراز شهر تهران عبور میکنیم و در کشور پرتغال شهر پورتو فرود میاد. What a fabulous goal by Mehdi Taremi. این سفر کمتر از 3 دقیقه طول میکشه. کمربندهای خودتون رو ببندید.
Years ago, I dreamt of meeting Ali Dei one day. My passion started here, Bushehr, my birthplace, a city in south of Iran, home to many friendly and hospitable people.
It's a big game because Juventus is a big club and also Porto is a big club. And for us, the important is 90-minute focus.
I can say my dream awakened on dirt football fields. If your dreams are not big enough, then they exhaust you. They leave you disappointed. I started football on dirt football fields, like all football players in Bushehr. Dirt football fields teach you a big lesson.
برای موفق شدن باید شروع کنی. چه زمین زیر پات خاکی باشه، چه زمین چمن.
I came to Tehran after many years of trying. Among all the hustle and bustle of the city, I only focus on one single thing. Working towards excellent goals. وقت سفر نیسه یالا بلنجت چلو کن بگو ماشالله لنگر لنگر بکشین جاشوا ماشالله همه دریا رو لنگر What a fabulous goal by Mehdi Taremi همه با هم میخونن یالا بده لنگر رو من گرسیدیم شهرمون جاشوا جم بیشین ریفن همه با هم میخونن یالا بده لنگر رو من I went to the UAE for one of the Persepolis games. After training, I went to the market with my friends.
I live in now and I thinking about my next game and tomorrow until the end of the season.
Everyone could speak English. I was the only one who could not speak in English, so I had to get help from others.
It's so exciting to me. To play against Juventus if I can play and it's not necessary I talking about that if
I decided to learn English after I was back from Emirates I decided and I immediately started
خانم ها آقایان هم اکنون به پورتو رسید